We'll take my car.
All right, I'll drive.
Just don't go busting it up on the way there. This is our getaway car. Plus, I'm pretty sure that explosives and car crashes don't go together too good.
Explosives?
Yeah, for a little fireworks show. Forget you heard that. We're going to the Empire Arms Hotel. Park in the underground parking lot and use the back entrance.
So, fellas, come on, tell me. What's going down at the hotel, huh? Huh? Come on!
Well, what are you, writing a book? I already told you everything you need to know.
Hey, I'm just curious, you know? All this secrecy.
Marty, all this secrecy is important. The less you know, the better off you are.
And if you keep asking questions, I'm just gonna have to find somebody else to drive us next time.
Okay, okay. No more questions. Sure, sure, whatever. You're gonna blow the hotel sky high, huh?
Marty!
Sorry, sorry.
One more word out of you.
All right, sorry. Not another word. Cross my heart.
All right, here's the hotel. The entrance to the garage is on the other side. Park in there. And hey, we gotta leave all our guns in the car. The last thing we need is one of Clemente's goons searching us and finding them. Alright, Vito and me, you'll go in and do what needs to be done. You wait for us here. You hear a big boom, start the car up, because we're gonna need to get the hell out of here pronto. And you won't need that gun unless somebody follows us, but that shouldn't happen.
Okay, okay, I got you, Joe.
Clemente rented the entire 18th floor, the third one from the top. There's a couple of suites and conference rooms up there, and guards.
So how are we gonna get up there?
Round the back, through the laundry room.
What, you want to wash your shorts before we do this?
Wise ass. The meeting hasn't started yet. We'll grab some hotel worker uniforms, then we'll go do a little cleaning upstairs.
Seriously, when did you become the smart one?
Fuck off. There's supposed to be a guy waiting for us inside with the uniforms. Let's go. We don't want to make a ruckus before Clemente gets here, so don't go doing nothing stupid.
Shouldn't I be telling you that?
Stay here.
Where's the fucking bridesmaid?
Ah, shit. It's closed. The idiot was supposed to leave it open for us. Now we gotta wait and hope that asshole shows up. Fuck!
Can't we just get in some other way?
You could try, but I'm gonna wait here for a while, just in case Numbnut shows up. That lazy piece of shit.
Pardon me, sir. Are you see Ting Lao? Well, where is he?
He go on smoke break.
I'm really sorry I couldn't get here sooner.
Another minute, you would have been late to your own damn funeral.
Sorry, I was...
All right, enough. Just get the hell out of here. See? I got it all under control. Come on, let's go pick up our uniforms. Vito, one more thing. Here, put this on.
Are you fucking serious?
So nobody recognizes us. Just put it on.
Great.
Let's go.
Hey, you two. Get over here. Clean up this fucking mess, you idiots. Clean this shit up, will you? Somebody's gonna slip and break their neck.
Let's go. Move it.
Hey, you two. You got some more work upstairs waiting for you. Get moving.
Hey, Richie. Come with us. That was fucking Henry.
Yeah.
All right, come on. Let's get up there before he gets back. Haven't seen Henry in a while.
Hasn't changed a bit.
Hey, yeah. I hope he don't come back before we do our thing. Henry's good people, even if he does work for Clemente.
Yeah, but what if he does?
Don't even think about that.
I feel like an idiot with this thing on my lip.
Yeah? Well, what if we run into somebody we know? This way, they won't recognize us.
Fucking hope so.
About damn time. Where the hell you guys been? Somebody spilled something in the conference room. Yous ain't gonna ask what it is or how it got there. You're just gonna clean it up. There's a big meeting starting soon. And the boss ain't gonna be too happy if the place ain't sparkling by then. So if yous know what's good for you, you'll get the place spick and span and then get the fuck out of there.
Was that a yes?
Please go away.
These two are here to clean up the, mess.
The mess? Oh, that mess. All right, come on, you two. One of the guys who was here before, he tripped and fell. The poor guy hit his head pretty hard. About 5 or 6 times. So now there's blood all over the fucking place, and we got a meeting that's supposed to start soon. So you gotta get this shit cleaned up, and you gotta make it snappy.
Fucking pricks.
Hey, calm down, will ya? They're not gonna be around to bother you much longer.
Hey, yeah. Give me a hand here. Oh, shit. The yellow, the blue, and the plus, and the plus, and the red, and matching. Blue and cross over here. Perfect. Okay, the hard part is almost over.
Over here, clean this too.
Yeah, looks like you're done. All right, you can get out of here.
Zazo!
Hey, come on, boss. Tell us another one. Hey, boss, you should have been a comedian.
All right, one more, one more. That's
right at me. I'm asking stupid questions. I'm not supposed to answer you.
That was a rhetorical question.
Damn, I ain't used to this much exercise. Why did I gotta put so many fucking stairs? Vito, Vito, hold on, I forgot something. Yeah, this is for you. Just in case something goes wrong.
This is nice.
Some piece of work, eh? 1911 Colt with a modified clip.
What the hell did you,
Holds 23 bullets, so the ammo goes quick. And don't go losing it. These are the only two in the whole world.
Thanks.
Never mind. We gotta go to the window washing platform. Come on.
What are you looking at? What are you looking at? Ah, come down and give me a fucking
shit. Come in, these guys.
Fuck me. All right, let's get out of here.
Oh, this is like an oyster. Hold on. Check it out.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing here? Get lost, shit.
Okay, Vito, here we go.
You're fucking dead! Is that the fucking best you got? Come on, let's go! Chop, chop! Going in!
Thank you.
like my sister.
Okay, that takes care of that.
I hope nobody hurt us up here.
Nah, buildings like this got soundproof windows, and we're so high up, nobody on the street could have hurt us neither.
Come on, let's get to the window washing platform.
What are you two doing? I wasn't done with my... Oh, shit.
Jesus, okay. Okay, don't shoot. I'll do whatever you say.
All right, put your hands behind your back. We ain't gonna hurt you. Here's some tape. Tie him up.
You should consider yourself lucky. Everybody else got shot.
Okay, get on. We got work to do.
Hey, how much wire you got?
Enough.
How much is enough? Will it reach up to the roof?
Of course not. Just go up one or two floors and blow it.
So much for you being a smart one.
What?
This is crazy. What if the explosion takes us out, too?
It won't. We'll barely feel it.
You better not. If we fall off this thing, you're gonna be dead before we hit the ground.
Okay. This is the right floor. Vito, grab the squeegee and start washing windows so we don't look suspicious. I gotta connect the wires.
Take a look.
My fucking Steve. I swear, you're like a half a retard sometimes.
Shit. Imagine how much pissed on my fucking shoes in here.
Mess.
Feel like a fucking earthquake. What the fuck? Oh, shit!
Fucking bastard.
Made one hell of a mess.
Yeah, but it wasn't enough.
Move it.
No. I didn't do anything. No.
Must have watered down this martini.
Let's go. What are you, scared asshole?
Watch out. Behind them glass walls.
You shoot like my shit.
Hit that guy with the gun. Oh, easy! That's not your fault!
Die already, you bitch! Watch out!
Hey, you sure made one hell of a mess.
It wasn't enough.
Move it, bitches. One hell of a mess.
Yeah, but it wasn't enough.
Move it, bitches.
No. I didn't do anything. No.
Must have.
You're fucking dead.
I'm going in.
Woody, watch out. Behind him, glass wall. Oh, that's the best. Get that guy with the time. I'm the best. Oh, easy. That's not your boot.
Kill this fucker, will ya? Right side. Are going off.
Really? Because I thought it was rain.
Wise ass. I can't see a damn thing for all this water. Hey, you sure made one hell of a mess.
Yeah, but it wasn't enough.
Move it, bitches.
Come on, show yourself.
Watch out. Behind him, flash forward. Get that guy with the gun. That's the fucking best you got. Oh, he's dead. Come on, let's go. Catch up.
Hey. You sure made one hell of a mess.
Yeah, but it wasn't enough. Move it.
No! I didn't do anything! No!
Must have watered down his martini. There's more of them coming. Come on, assholes. I'm waiting for you. 3, 2...
Hey, what the heck is going on here?
Get out of there, lady. We ain't got nothing against you.
Next time, bring a bigger bomb, will you?
Hey, how the fuck was I supposed to know Clemente would be in a bedroom?
He wouldn't have been if the bomb didn't go off early.
Don't worry, we'll get him.
Thank you.
shot, Vito. Shit, another one. On a catwalk. Oh, that's the best you got. What are you scared, asshole? On the catwalk. Vito.
Over.
Wrong, assholes.
All right, there's two of them. If they split up, make sure you follow Clemente, not the other guy.
I know how to drive, all right? Just be ready with the gun.
Don't worry about that. Just follow Clemente. He's in a black limo.
Hey, Joe, I got eyes too, you know?
You're fucking dead!
There goes one of them.
Nice job.
Clemente's next.
Step on it, Vito. Be careful.
I'm trying,
Vito.
Joe. You want a beer?
Give me Eddie's number. I'll call him.
All right.
This is Joe. It's done.
Everything went smooth.
No, it didn't.
Why?
Marty's dead.
What?
They got Marty. We left them there.
Okay, what about Clemente?
Done.
All right. Hey, don't worry about the kid. Small price to pay. The main thing is it's
small
done.
Price?
Come on now.
That's my fucking friend you're talking
hey,
about.
Hey, Joe. Don't go taking it out on me. It was your idea. Nobody forced the kid to go. I'm sorry, but shit happens, right? Come by the Falcon tomorrow to get your money.
Yeah, whatever. The fuck you're sorry?
All right, take it easy now. All right, calm down. I'm sorry, too, more than you think. But you knew the risks.
You too.
Hey, this was a dangerous job. You took him along, he died. What, you think the war was any different? And Eddie didn't even know the kid, so don't blame him.
You should go home.
Okay, well, just give me a minute to get changed.
I'm sorry, kid. I am so sorry.
How's it going? Vito, just tell me what you need. Are you looking for a new set of wheels? Take your pick, pal. There you go. Pick a design. We can paint it any color you like. Take your pick. Thanks a lot, pal. I appreciate the business. Yo, Vito, good evening. So what can I do for you, sir? Thanks a lot, pal. I appreciate the business. Good evening, Mr. Skeletta. Just tell him pleasure doing business with you, Vito, as always.
You need some more lockpicks, Vito. Here you go. Use it in good health. I hope I see you again soon, Vito. You're my best customer.
Vito, how's it going? So what can I do for you, sir? Are you looking for a new set of wheels? Take your pick, pal. Thanks a lot, pal. I appreciate the business.
Thank you.
Hello?
Yeah, is this Vito?
Who's asking?
Name's Leon. I'm the bartender at the Lone Star. I'm ringing you because Joe Barbaro gave me your number. Says he's a friend of yours.
Yeah. What about him?
Well, old Joe been guzzling my top-shelf hooch all night long, dribbling on about some cat named Marty, and now he done just gone plain salty on me.
What the hell are you talking about?
Your friend is out of control, man. He all waving his gun around and shit, and we can't talk no sense to him.
Great.
Now, look, I ain't looking for no trouble with you fellas. Could you please come pick his drunk ass up before he shoots somebody or somebody calls the police? Vito, you got to come on down here and pick his ass up. You coming or not?
All right, I'll be right there. And hey, don't give him any more booze till I get there.
I'ma try, but your friend, he ain't gonna be down with that. You dig?
Hey, if you don't cut him off right now, I'm gonna cut you off when I get there. Got it?
All right, man, all right. Just hurry.
All right, how many people are in the bar right now?
Just me now. Joint was jumping about an hour ago, but now everybody done gone and split.
All right, listen. Lock the place up till I get there. I'll be there in a minute.
Okay, gotcha.
Vito, you here?
Right. Where is he?
Over in the corner there. Now look, I tried to cut him off, but the motherfucker was gonna air my ass out if I did.
Okay, lock that door and just give me a minute with him. Had a couple, huh? How you feeling?
Vito, about time you showed up. Everybody went home already.
Gee, Joe, I wonder why.
Oh.
Heh, right. You drive here?
Nah, I took a cab. I wouldn't park my car in this neighborhood.
All right, finish your drink and let's go.
You fellas about to leave?
Marty,
I'll let you out.
Here's to you, kid. You went out like a man.
Shit, now where'd I put my keys?
I'm so sorry, kid. This never should have happened. Never should have happened.
Oh, Jesus!
Ah, shit.
You gotta be kidding me. What the fuck is wrong with you?
I was just...
You were just what? Shut your fucking mouth and get your drunk ass outside.
All right. I'm gone.
All right, we're here. Try not to shoot anybody on the way to the front door, huh?
Thanks, Vito. And hey, I'm sorry about...
Look, just call me tomorrow, okay? Damn it.